Hello, I'm Jack, this is my vlog. It's too warm outside for a hoodie, and today we're in Peterborough. Peterborough was recently voted the worst town in the UK to live in. And I live here, so I want to show you why that's not true. I could do that by going to a worse place and showing you that place and going, nuh-uh, this place is the worst. But I'm not gonna do that because that's cheating. What I'm gonna do instead is take you to some of my favorite places in Peterborough and show you some of the nice stuff. And whilst that is a little bit choosy and a little bit nitpicky, the article talking about why this is the worst place in the UK was equally nitpicky and equally choosy. So I think it's fair. The first place I want to show you is here. This is the Thorpe Woods Nature Reserve. This is about 15 minute walk if you're slow, from the town centre. It is gorgeous here, I love it. Even in the winter when most of the plants are not green anymore, it's a beautiful little naturey place where you can go for a nice relaxing walk and just have a good time. You've got a few different walking routes to choose from, and dotted around there's all these little benches, usually with like an animal carved into them. I really like this snake one. One of the walking routes takes you around to the boardwalks, which are what they sound like, they're walks on boards. But it's just, I don't know why, I don't know what it is, but it's really cool here. Especially this time of the year, because I mean, you can see a lot of the trees have fallen over. There's no leaves on anything. Most of the plants are dead. But that's cool, that means it's time for this to start regrowing again. It means I'll be able to come down here in the summer and all of this will just be a sea of green. Next up, we have a steam railway. That's just classy. It's got proper steam trains and old carriages and everything. While we're on the subject of trains, one of the things the article talks about is that Peterborough is disconnected from the rest of the world, that you feel isolated and all the other words that mean the same thing. This is a railway bridge. This is another railway bridge. Both of those things serve to connect Peterborough to other places in the UK. You can get trains direct to London, Cambridge, Ely, Scotland. Really nice places. Disconnected from the rest of the world? I don't think so. I don't know why I said that like that. Next up, we have Peterborough's embankment. So this is another place where there's lots of nature and ducks and animals and plants and flowers and trees. Both of those things are plants. But we also have the Key Theatre here. So if you like some plays and stuff, then that's a good place to watch those plays and stuff. Should I have written a script? Yes. Will I go back and write one now? No. Let's step away from all the nature and the plants for a minute and just walk into the city centre. You've got all this lovely architecture, all these beautiful walls and gates and buildings, the town square, the guild hall, not to mention the town hall. You've got all these lovely independently owned businesses, as well as all obviously all the big chains and stuff that you see elsewhere. There's plenty of places to eat and drink. There's clothes shops, jewellery shops. It's a city centre. It has city centre things in it. And all that without even mentioning the cathedral, which, as far as I know, makes this a city and not a town, therefore it can't be the worst town in the UK. But you know what? We'll deal with semantics later. I've come back to the embankment now to record the last part of this video, partially because it's beautiful down here, especially when it's sunny like it is today, partially because it's quiet down here, which makes it easier to film, and partially so that you can see the construction site behind me. That's going to be like a new development area with restaurants and bars and stuff in Peterborough. I just wanted to show you that because it shows that the city's still evolving, it's still changing, it's still growing, there's still more good stuff to come. Now, I couldn't squeeze everything good about Peterborough into this video, so I stuck to the city centre, the sort of things you'll see if you ever visit by train. Really, I just wanted to show that there is good stuff here. That's not to invalidate the claims of the people that say they didn't like it, because everybody likes different things. Basically, the point of this video was, no, Peterborough is not the worst town in the UK. Because it's a city. So in summary, Peterborough is a nice city with cool naturey walks near the city centre, a pretty nice cathedral, some cool buildings, and it's a good time all around. And I don't think it deserves its title of worst place to live in the UK 2019. Thank you very much for watching. Let me know what you think if you've ever been here or if you live here. Because really, this all boils down to opinion, which means I've wasted my time making this and your time watching it. Hooray! See you next time. Bye-bye. If you liked that video, you'd probably like my other videos. You should press the subscribe button and then watch the other videos that I've made to find out for definite.
because you don't want to not be sure, because, ooh, uncertainty, that's not good.